question had not yet collapsed. And you can see, right in the center of the photograph, a big area where some of the concrete facing has broken away, and it appears that this is the only major hole in the front of the Pentagon. Again, is this hole big enough to accommodate a 757? And where is the wreckage? In this photograph, we again see engine 331 and fire retardant foam being sprayed on the front of the Pentagon. Note clearly, in the center of the photograph, we see the upper floors of the Pentagon, again, yet to collapse. But also notice that there does not appear to be any damage to these upper floors. Question: if the height of the Boeing 757 was 44 feet 6 inches, there should have been some point of impact in these upper floors, and yet when we look at these pictures, there doesn't appear to be any impact whatsoever in the area where the tail should have hit. And again, there is no wreckage visible.
I don't know if I believe this.
Now, while these photographs were being taken, videographers from several different networks were on scene to capture the firefighters in action as they battled the blazes at the front of the Pentagon.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.